New at 6, a Colorado Springs woman, now the latest in our state to be arrested and charged in the January 6th attack on the U.S. Capitol. Jennifer Horvath was in federal court today. The case against her includes several photos of her inside the Capitol with her boyfriend, Wes Croy. Croy was already sentenced for his role in the attack. FBI investigators say a police officer took Horvath to the ground in the Capitol rotunda because the officer believed she was carrying pepper spray.